Theorem states that if a line divides any two sides of a triangle in the same ratio, then the line is parallel to the third side. Click each tab to learn more. Given that in triangle ABC, DE is drawn such that AD by DB is equal to AE by EC. Required to prove that DE is parallel to BC. Assume that DE is not parallel to BC, then draw the line DE dash parallel to BC. So by basic proportionality theorem, AD by DB is equal to AE dash by E dash C. As AD by DB is equal to AE by EC, we obtain as shown. Add 1 on both sides of the expression. We observe that E and E dash must coincide. Adding 1 on both sides of the above expression. By further solving, we get EC equal to E dash C. Therefore, E and E dash are coinciding. Hence, DE is parallel to BC.